This is a tool I made to help with shaving holds. There is a T-nut in there. This is glued together and screwed together because it broke, but whatever. And then there's a T-nut in this heart here. And I just bolt it in here. Bolt my hold in here. These are the shapes that I cut out. Use some old plywood that I just had laying around. Roughly stack it. And it's just that easy. Make sure you have a new blade. Really helps to have a new blade. It'll cut through that wood like butter. Just continue rounding off the edges. This is an 80 grit flat disc. Put on my angle grinder. There it is, 80 grit. I'm going to sand both sides of every piece, secure it nicely. Honestly, I just give it a rough sand so that you know, it scratches the wood nicely and the glue has something to hold on to. Also, this wood is really old and it's got an old coat of paint on it, so I want to get all that off there. But to be honest, I'm not worried too much about getting every last bit of it off, and you'll see that here in a second.
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now.
Tight bond 2. It's the wood glue I like to use. Actually, I found that out from this group. I also use sticky notes to spread it. I don't like getting wood glue and that crap all over my hands. I don't like using gloves. So sticky notes it is. I can just use it, spread it, discard it. You want to get a lot of wood glue on there, spread it around on both pieces. That's where the sticky note comes in. To be honest, you'll see me here in a second kind of rethink how much wood glue I put on there. I went back and added more. When you're laminating wood, probably the most, more the better.
Be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Ain't got no place to lay your head. Somebody came and took your bed. Don't worry, be happy. The landlord say your rent is late. He may have to litigate. Don't worry, be happy.
Look at me, I'm happy. Don't worry, be happy. I give you my phone number. When you worry, call me. I make you happy.
Don't worry, be happy. Ain't got no cash, ain't got no style, ain't got no gal to make.
Now it's time for the clamps. Clamp these on everywhere you can. I usually get the first one on just tight enough to hold everything together, but not too tight so nothing slides around. And then I'll get another clamp on there and tighten them at the same time so everything kind of holds tight.
Don't worry, be happy. I give you my phone number. When you worry, call me. I make you happy.
Don't worry. Be happy. Ain't got no cash, ain't got no style, ain't got no gal to make you smile. But don't worry. Be happy. Cause when you worry, your face will frown, and that will bring everybody down. So don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry.
And there you go. The bottle says to let that dry for 30 minutes. Honestly, I do let it just dry for 30 minutes. I don't wait longer than that. I do wait 24 to 48 hours before I climb on it, though. So you remove the clamps after 30 minutes, and you go ahead and drill a bolt hole. Use a 1-inch paddle bit and a 7/16 DeWalt drill bit here for the shaft of the bolt.
Happy now. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Now there is this song I wrote. I hope you learned it note for note like good little children. Don't worry.
So after I have my hold kind of secured and I can kind of move it around freely, I start looking at all the tools and the discs I have for the angle grinder. I've got the sanding disc here. This is just for sanding. Carbide disc here that's 24 grit from Harbor Freight, $10. Super effective at chopping away tons of wood. This is a dish, not a disc, from Cutsall. Super effective at shaping. Notice the like convex shape it's got. Really awesome. Have really loved and enjoyed this disc. So, I mean, with that, you know, let's get to some carving.
Stop what you're doing, cause I'm about to ruin the image and the style that you're used to. I look funny, but yo, I'm making money, see? So yo, world, I hope you're ready for me. Now gather round, I'm the new fool in town, and my sound's laid down by the underground. I drink a bottle of Hennessy you got on your shelf, so just let me introduce myself. My name is Humpty, pronounced with the umpty. Yo, ladies, oh, how I like to funk thee. And all the rappers in the top 10, please allow me to bump thee. I'm stepping tall, y'all, and just like Humpty Dumpty, you're gonna fall when the stereos pump me. I like to rhyme, I like my beats funky, I'm spunky. I like my oatmeal lumpy, I'm sick with this. Straight gangster Mac, but sometimes I get ridiculous. I'll eat up all your crackers and your licorice. Oh, yo, fat girl, come here, are you ticklish? Yeah, I called you fat, look at me, I'm skinny. It never stopped me from getting busy, I'm a freak. I like the girls with the boom. I once got busy in a Burger King bathroom. I'm crazy, allow me to amaze thee. They say I'm ugly, but it just don't faze me. I'm still getting in the girls' pants, and I even got my own dance.
The Humpty Dance is your chance to do the Humpty.
Come on! Come on,
I do the Humpty Hop.
Check me out, y'all.
I do the Humpty Hop.
Just watch me do the Humpty Hop. Yeah. Do you know what I'm doing? Doing the Humpty Hop. Come on.
I do the Humpty Hop. I do the Humpty Hop.
People say, yo, Humpty, you're really funny looking. That's alright, cause I get things cooking. You stare, you glare, you constantly try to compare me, but you can't get near me. I'm giving more C, and on the floor B, all the girls, they adore me. Oh yes, ladies, I'm really being sincere, cause in the 69, my Humpty nose will tickle your rear. My nose is big, I'm not ashamed. Big like a pickle, I'm still getting paid. I get laid by the ladies, you know I'm in charge. Both how I'm living and my nose is large. I get stupid, I shoot an arrow like Cupid. I'll use a word that don't mean nothing, like Luke did. I sang on Do What You Like, and if you missed it, I'm the one who said just grab them in the biscuits. Also told you that I like to bite. Well yeah, I guess it's obvious I also like to write. All you had to do was give Humpty a chance, and now I'm gonna do my dance. y'all a little bit about myself. Let me tell you a little bit about this dance. It's real easy to do. Check it out. First I limped to the side like my legs was broken, shaking and twitching kinda like I was smoking. Crazy, whack, funky. People say you look like MC Hammer on crack, Humpty. That's alright, cause my body's in motion. It's supposed to look like a fit or a convulsion. Anyone can play this game. This is my dance, y'all. Humpty Hump's my name. No two people will do it the same. You got it down when you appear to be in pain. Humping, funking, jumping, gig around, shaking your rump. And when a doodoo chump punk points a finger like a stunt, tell him step off. I'm doing the hump. The Humpty.
So this is what it looks like after you hit it with the flat disc, just for sanding, kind of taking off all the edges. I also use a sander, even after that, with 120 grit sandpaper. And your hold can be finished. But just for anybody who would like to add some texture, this is how I do it. Tons of glue all over the hold, tons of glue. Work quick because that glue dries fast. You can use the same glue that you used to laminate it with. You can use a cheaper one. I've got Gorilla wood glue here. And you'll see me put some fine quartz sand in a shaker that I've got from after using lemon pepper or whatever. Anyway, shake it on there so it's evenly distributed. Let it dry for 15 minutes. Hit it with some spray paint.
The Humpty Dance is your chance to do the hump.
Everybody,
do me, baby.
I do the Humpty Hump.
Come on,
I do the Humpty Hump.
Sexy lady,
I do the Humpty Hump. I do the Humpty Hump.
Do me, baby.
I'm doing the Humpty Hump.
Doing
the Humpty Hump,
y'all.
Do me, baby.
Watch me do the Humpty Hump. I do the Humpty Hump.
Check it out, black people.
I do the Humpty Hump. I do the Humpty Hump.
Come on,
white people. I do the Humpty Hump. I do the Humpty Hump.
Puerto Ricans,
I do the Humpty Hump.
Just keep on doing the hump. Samoans,
I do the Humpty Hump.
Do the Humpty Hump. Ah, yeah. Let's get stupid. And the underground is in the house. I'd like to send a shout out to the whole world. Keep on doing the Humpty Dance. And to all the ladies, peace and humptiness forever.